everyone, welcome back to my channel. So as you could probably tell from the title, I went to Poundland. A bit naughty, I got carried away. And you kind of go insane, like me. The first thing I'm gonna pull up the bag are these two pack of vacuum storage bags. Need to wear or use for a while, and basically unscrew the little lid on top and then just put the Hoover on and suck all the air out. So I've got them. I got this yellow elephant watering can. I got this for watering our plants outside. I thought that was good for a pound. So I got James a PJ Mask water bottle. He is obsessed literally with PJ Masks. So yeah, this was just a pound. I was looking at the homeware bits in Poundland and I came across these two frames. So I got a white one and a black one. Most of you probably know, I like my quotes and my wall prints. So these are ideal. I'll insert a little clip of what they look like now. The next thing I found, it is this plant pot. I had to look twice. Is that in the right shop? Can't go wrong for a pound, can you? It's so nice. I needed a vase for my flowers because my plastic one I brought ages ago literally broke, it snapped, and I thought, what am I gonna do? And I found this one. It's absolutely beautiful. It's quite heavy. I think they had this in a grey colour as well, if I'm right. But yeah, I thought it was really good. I've got two mugs. I like stuff like this. And these are microwavable safe. And I found a little cactus. I keep this on my elephant shelf. They had hundreds of these. They have some in different designs as well. Bag number two. So James saw this rubber chicken. And he was squeaking and squeaking and squeaking. I said to him, James is a dog toy, but he refused to put it back, he wanted it, so I thought, yeah, I'll get him it. I got a bath mat. I actually use this in James's room just to make it look a bit more homely. This in, I think they had it in like a cream colour, they had it in blue as well. I just stuck with grey. It goes for more things in his room, so yeah. Found these two little beauties. Add a little touch to your shelf. You could put them in your garden. So I got this canister, light grey colour. They have these in different colours. There's like a beige colour as well. James found some Shine and Sparkle ready to mix paint. When he picked up, I just thought, oh, the mess. We'll probably do that tonight anyway. I've got some cooking liner. These are handy for when me and James make cakes, because sometimes when we make cakes, they always look nice. You're like, oh, that sponge looks so good. Look at the bottom, it's all burnt. There's nothing worse. So I thought I'd give this a try. Chocolate in there has to be the white chocolate malt ball. They're just basically white Maltesers and they are so nice. James chose some lights for his room. The multicoloured birds. Can't go wrong for a pound for a pack of lights. So last two bits are for my little fur ball, Archie. So I got him the little cat play fun toy. You put catnip inside here. He is obsessed with this. He doesn't want that, he just wants that. He goes crazy. But yeah, that was a pound, obviously. Sushi Niku cat snacks. I think these are chicken and fish. Yeah, that's everything. I hope this video motivates you to go to your closest pound shop, because honest to God, you are missing out if you don't go in there. Thanks for watching, guys, and remember to like this video, subscribe to my channel, pretty, 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 please. I'll see you all soon. Bye.